It's a lightweight bout between Dustin the Diamond Poirier and Justin Gaethje. So here we go with round one, classic matchup of striker versus striker. These guys have both faced a lot of grapplers in the past. They like the draw tonight.
Oh, yeah, they love seeing an opponent.
Whoa!
He went high on that one.
Looking to land the right hand, he misses. Well, he misses with the left punch there. Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. And that takes many hits.
Gaethje gets up, but oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, Superman punch is good. Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing. And a knee. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Oh, big damaging knees here to the body. Rock 'em, sock 'em out of the chute here. Oh, another huge knee. Whoa! He's out!
He's done, he's done.
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight.